MLB The Show's tour of the minor leagues continues as we make a stop in the 16-team Pacific Coast League. A critical one in store for us here. It's game one between the Sacramento River Cats and the Iowa Cubs. So striding in, Jalen Miller. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. Now the pitch. Trying to pick up that outside corner, but this misses, and it's back to even at 2 balls and 2 strikes. And oh, to be on the beach in Hawaii tonight. 43 degrees at first pitch. Throw on to first, and one shortstop grounds out to the other, one away. Striding in, Yomer Sanchez, as the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here. A 3-1 pitch. Down the first baseline. But a foul ball, and it's full now at 3-2. Into center field, line drive, base hit.
Batting third, the third baseman.
In now, Gerard Daniels. Offered at and missed. Here's the throw. Perfect throw, and they got him at second. The 1-2. Hit on the ground to third. Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Into the box, Ian Miller. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. 1-1, here it comes. Count still at 1-2. Now here's the pitch. Fastball called, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning. So striding forward now, Aramis Ademan. 1-1 home. Takes that one for strike two on the inside corner.
One ball, two strikes, yeah.
And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there. Two away. Standing in, Adam Castro. Yes, he'll get his first opportunity in this one. No offer on that one. 2 balls and a strike.
Back-to-back strikeouts in the first right here. Pitcher is setting a tone, pounding the zone.
Good movement bearing in. It's 2 balls and 2 strikes. Now here it comes.
That was kind of a gift to the hitter. He's up there probably thinking of protecting on 2-2, but when you launch a ball that high out of the strike zone,
looking at a fastball to end the inning. Second inning set to go, and standing in the outfielder, Chris Shaw. And he just misses inside with the fastball there.
Call didn't go his way on 2-1, but it's important here on 3-1 to still make a quality pitch. You have to have the mindset that you're still the one in the driver's seat.
Into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch. And this ball is crushed deep down the right field line. Nearly a big fly to start the inning. Instead, a foul ball. In the air to center field, and deep back is the center fielder. Back he goes, but this is going to be a home run. At the plate, Elliot Ramos. Swung on and missed. 1-2 now.
This pitcher's bringing it with some high velo. You better get that front foot down early and get ready, or he's going to throw it right by you.
No outs, nobody on. And another foul ball. Yeah. And he wasn't going to hit that one with an or. The strikeout, and there's one gone. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And it'll bring Joey Bart up to bat. Tried to shoot the corner, and he missed it. 2-2. Hit hard on the ground to second. Fielded cleanly. On to first, and there were two down. Stepping into the box, Jalen Davis. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Bases are empty here with two men out. All even now, 2-2. Maybe trying to back him up a bit there with the fastball. Skied in the air to straightaway left. And he'll pull this one down a step or two in front of the warning track, and the inning is over. Leading off the inning, Josh Fegley, and they'll need him to get something going here. And he fouls this one off. Two pitch is fouled away. Pitch on the way. This is on the ground over the first. And he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. Now at the plate, Hernan Perez.
The second baseman.
Here now the 2-2. Hit hard on the ground is short. And a base hit into left field, so they've got themselves a one-out base runner.
Batting fifth, the right fielder.
Stepping in now, Mark Sagunas. And it's fouled away. Perez leads off first with one away. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Davis is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. Digging in now, Trent Gimbroni. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. He's set. Here's the 3-2. He got him. Lively fastball that time, and it puts an end to the inning. Top of the third set to get underway, and here comes the first baseman, Zach Green. He ties him up with a fastball inside, 1-2. They try to come in with the fastball, but it's too far in, and it's even at 2-2.
Well, two straight fastballs inside haven't put him.
Now a rocket deep down the line in left. But that'll stay in the park as it's off the left field wall. Into the box now. Luis Madero got it back in time there, and it's 2-1.
Great decision there to pull back. Step number one in getting a sacrifice bunt down. Make sure you bunt a pitch that you can handle.
The second for one. On to first. Not in time as the umpire was right there to make the call. Into the box now. Jalen Miller. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Zagunas is there, and he makes the catch for the out. Digging in to try it again, Yomer Sanchez. He singled his last time up. Got him swinging as he runs the fastball by him to end the inning. Bottom of the inning now, and next it'll be the outfielder, Charcer Burks. The 1-1. is a missed drag bunt attempt for a strike. Sliced hard but foul. Look out over there. It's a high fly ball headed for the left field corner. If it stays fair, it's gone. Nearly a big fly to start the inning. Instead, a foul ball. Swung on and missed. Really fooled him that time for the first down. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Tyson Miller. Popped up. Sanchez barehanded. What a play. So stepping in, Ian Miller, 0-for-1 after he took a look at strike three in his first plate appearance.
Yeah, Matty, and he was locked up by a good fastball for strike three last time. I'm interested to see if they attack him the same way. Come at him with hard velo late or snap something off in the dirt to see if he'll fish.
Swing and a miss as the slider sets him down for the final out of the inning. All set for the start of the fourth, and that'll give way to the third baseman, Gerard Daniels. Line drive to center field. Miller is there, and he has it for the first out. So the base is empty here with one away. And digging in at the plate will be Chris Shaw.
Boy, this guy right here on that last AB, how about straightaway center field? He hits a bomb, and as a pitcher, you're trying to pitch to the big part of the ballpark, but a guy like this, if he has pop to hit it out to center field, I might have to think pitching this guy down and away down on the corner.
And that is swung on and missed. He's down on strikes, and the first two are retired here to begin inning number four. Digging in, Elliot Ramos comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ball game. He loses him on ball four. So up steps Joey Bart now.
Now batting, catcher Joey Bart.
Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Fouled off. This is hit pretty well out to left field. Ball that's carrying. On the warning track, he makes the catch. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And stepping up as the shortstop, Aramis Adiman. Now a fastball, but that's easy to lay off, and it's back to even at 2-2. Here's a weakly hit fly ball off to the left side. Shaw comes in a few steps as he hauls it in for the first out. Ready now, Adam Castro. He got called out on strikes his last time through.
Yeah, in today's game, certainly don't get completely reprimanded for too many strikeouts, but no one likes to go down looking. Expect him to be a little bit more aggressive at the dish this AB.
Into the corner and slicing foul. 2-2. Swing and a liner, but unfortunately right at the shortstop for the second out. So bases are empty here with two gone, and that'll bring up the catcher, Josh Fegley. Now the payoff pitch home is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. Digging in, Jaylen Davis. He flew out in his last at bat. 1-1 is laid off for ball two.
Everything this guy throws moves. That two-seamer has a mind of its own.
Too high that time, and it's 3-1.
Team's been struggling on offense. Let your D work for you right here. Pound the zone.
And the count will be full. The 3-2 pitch. Out of play. fastball is right by him as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning. At the plate, Zach Green, one for one after a single his first time up. Just behind the fastball there, two strikes now. Reaches out for one and hits it on the ground to second. And that's the second out. So here now is the pitcher, Luis Madero, reached by way of a fielder's choice his first time around. And they'll go off speed here as this pitch misses. It's 2-1.
You certainly know he's not trying to work around the pitcher. Sometimes the hardest thing to do is to throw a strike to a guy that you know won't swing the bat.
The 2-2. Heading out towards shallow right. Zagunas will reach out with one hand to make the catch on the move, and that ends the inning. Set now for the bottom of the fifth, and that'll bring in the second baseman, Hernan Perez. A 1-1. A swing and a miss there, 2-2.
Well-executed fastball right at the knees. Going to be a long day for this offense if he stays in that spot.
And he struck him out, and that's 8 strikeouts thus far.
The right fielder.
1-1. It is looked at for ball number 2. And he misses low here, so the count goes to 3-1.
If I'm in the box right now, I'm coming unglued. He is going to throw something over the heart of the plate.
A swing, and it's popped in the air back behind first. And he will make the play out there, and there are 2 away now. Now with the play, Trent Gimbroni. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7, 8 pitch ABs, sometimes it just comes down to pure execution. Let's see if he makes the adjustment right here.
Here now the 2-2. Two out, nobody on. Grounded up the first baseline. And that's a fair ball as it's through into right field. Throw into second. And he's safe. So now to the plate, Charcer Burks. That's 1-2. Now a fastball awfully close, but he doesn't get the call. It's 2-2 now. That one doesn't even sniff the zone, missing very high.
Some pitchers fall into the trap of giving in on 3-2 because they don't want to walk the guy. But with the base open, it's not the end of the world if you do.
Well, the play's been made, and that retires the side. Casey Sadler takes over to start the 6th inning on the mound.
Now pitching for your Iowa Cubs.
Top half of the 6th about to get started, and next will be the speed threat, Jalen Miller. Now the 2-1.
Good job to work the count and put himself back in the driver's seat. Started off with 1 strike, and now he's got the count in his favor, 3-1.
Chopped in front of home plate. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the 6th. Ready once again, Yomer Sanchez. 1-for-2 with a base hit back in the 1st inning of play. A 1-1 home. Now a little dribbler here off to the right side of the mound. Throw on to first, 2 gone. Digging in once again, Gerard Daniels.
Gerard Daniels.
ripped down the first baseline. But this will get foul. It's a ball and two strikes. Hit the other way out toward right field. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Alfonso Rivas is going to come off the bench as he'll be asked to lead off the bottom of inning number six. And this one's low here, so the count swells to 3-1.
Hey, throwing the ball great up until this point. Don't want to allow a leadoff walk. Needs to just focus in on his mechanics right here.
Right fielder is on the run. He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning. Stepping in, Ian Miller. No hits for him to this point, not unlike many of his fellow teammates. Runs up and gets this one down. And the off-balance throw beats him at first, and that's a tough play. Stepping up now, Aramis Ademan. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Looking to fade his first walk. Here it comes. And this one misses high for ball four, and they have themselves a two-out base runner.
Now batting
at the plate, Adam Castro. And we'll see if they can make him pay for the two-out walk. Always considered a big no-no, of course. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Right fielder giving chase. He's got it as the tying run is left on base. Jeremy Jeffress is on the pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number seven.
Number 24.
Seventh inning ready to roll. And digging in at the plate will be Chris Shaw. Popped him up. Castro over to his left. One away. Coming to the plate now, Elliot Ramos. It was a walk in his last trip. Now here it comes. One out, nobody on. Fastball, and looks like they're pinching him a bit here. It's 3-1.
Every base runner in a close game like this really matters, so you can't afford to be giving out free passes this late.
Now batting,
into the box, Joey Bart. Fouled away. The 1-2. Runners on first with one down. Sent out to straightaway center field. Miller is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. So coming to the plate, Jalen Davis. He's 0 for 2 in the ballgame so far. The 1-1 home. And he fouls this one off. The 1-2. Is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. Marlene Garcia will come on now, and he'll slide into the seventh spot in the lineup following the double switch. Billy Hamilton will also come on now as he'll move into the pitcher's number nine hold in the order here on that double switch.
And batting nine, number zero.
Here's a shot to left field and deep. That one is out of here. This game is tied. To the plate now, Hernan Perez. Swinging a ball pulled foul into the lower level and left. Into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch. And he popped him up. And that's in there. Base hit. plate now, Mark Sagunas. Breaking ball well inside and taken for ball three.
Man, that's one of those. How could you not swing at that one? A good take there on that pitch.
Skied into straightaway right. Hamilton will settle under it to make the play for the first out as the runner will have to head back to first.
Now batter.
Riding in once again, Trent Gimbroni, one for two in the ballgame thus far. The 2-1 home. Heading out towards shallow right. Hamilton is under it. Two down. At the plate, Charcer Burks. He comes in 0 for 2 thus far. Here's the 1-2.
Ball two. Two balls, two strikes.
Good running count right here. Three balls, two strikes, two outs, runner on first. He'll be off to the races on this pitch.
Hit hard to the right side, but foul, so we'll see if he can straighten that out. The next 3-2. And a pitch down that swung on and sent to second base. On to first, and this will remain a tie ball game as the inning is over. Now to the plate, Zach Greene, a hit and two at-bats for him at this point in the ballgame. And he looks at one in there, 1-2. Ball two. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. Ready with another 2-2.
You do not want to walk the eight-hole hitter. It just opens up so many options. Do we bunt him over to second with the nine-hole hitter? Do we try and play for that big rally with the top of the order coming up? This is a huge pitch. You can't allow this guy to walk.
Here's Billy Hamilton standing in. Previous meetings with Jeremy Jeffress, a number of meetings, he's 1 for 7. And they're working the outer half here, but that one's wide for ball three.
Wow, from 0-2 to 3-2, and that last pitch on 2-2 wasn't even close. He had this guy in the ropes, but now he let him right back into this at bat.
On the first, and you can forget about the go-ahead run being on base. He's erased on the double play. So base is empty now after the double play. And coming forward now is the shortstop, Jalen Miller. He's set the 3-2. And he lays off ball four. Now the potential go-ahead run is on base here. So it's a runner at first with two men out. And moving into the batter's box next will be Yomer Sanchez. Runners off for second. Pitch outside. The throw. And it's far too late as he steals second with ease. The 2-2 pitch. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball.
For the guy on the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely laboring at the moment.
This one's down to third. And the stolen base winds up as a moot point as the inning is over. Tony Watson is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 56.
Brennan Davis is up off the bench as he will pinch hit here in the bottom of the eighth in a tie ball game. Hit softly on the ground to third. Reined in. And the throw to first is in time, one gone. Ready for another chance, Ian Miller. He could really use a knock here, 0 for 3 in the game so far. The 2-1 home. high fly ball out to straightaway center. Center fielder on the run. He gets there, and that's the second out. So digging in now, Aramis Ademan, 0 for 2 from him so far in this one. Look out as his bat shatters on impact. And 8 innings have come and gone now as the inning is over. Jason Adam will be on the mound to start the ninth inning, and his job will be keeping the ball game tied until the bottom half. All set to start the ninth in this one, and set to go is the third baseman, Gerard Daniels. Oh, and not an easy pitch to lay off of, but he did somehow, and he's got it to 3-1. Smoke on the ground left side, and that is in the left field, so the leadoff man's aboard to kick off the ninth.
Now batting, number 83.
Standing in now, Chris Shaw. To 2 balls and 2 strikes now. And this one's in the dirt, but it won't skip away far enough for the runner to advance. Grounded back up the middle. There's one. On to first, and they get the double play. Digging in and looking for more, Elliot Ramos. He's 1 for 2 in this one. Here's the 1-1. Hit sharply on the ground. That's through, and he's now 2 for 3 in this one.
Now back.
Into the box now, Joey Bart. Swung on and hit pretty well out to deep left field. And that finds a seam for extra bases, as we'll see if they want to wheel that go-ahead run home from first. Oh, and the throw back in is a wild one. Chadwick Trump will look to provide a little two-out thunder off the bench as he'll hit with a runner at second and two away.
Chadwick Trump.
Takes this the other way to right. That's in there. Base hit. And they're going to hold that runner at third base, as even with two away, they didn't like their chances there. Corey Black takes over now with two gone here in the top of inning number 9. So now to the plate, Zach Green shoots this one over to first. And a reach with the backhand, but he comes up empty as Zach gets by him. And a big RBI there as the run scores to make this a 2-run game now. At the plate, Billy Hamilton. And it's fouled away. Two men are on with two men out. And he struck him out. So a good pitch there. And now they're going to need to string some hits together in this last at bat if they want to get back in this thing. Nick Vincent is the man called on to close this one and earn a save in the ninth.
Number 50, Nick.
Striding in to start the ninth, Adam Castro, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up. Heading out towards shallow right. After it is Hamilton. Great diving effort there, but it'll just tip off his glove, and it's a base hit. Not in time, and he's in there with a double. In now, Josh Fegley. Fly ball out toward left center field. Left fielder giving chase. Oh, and a great diving catch for the first down. Oh, and it's off target, and he'll be safe at third. So a big spot here in stepping in, Hernan Perez. Although there are a couple of bases open, and we'll see if they think about working around him. Set, here's the 3-1. Hit on the ground toward the left. He's got it. Throw on the first to be in time, but meanwhile the lead shrinks to one here on the RBI ground ball. Ready for another shot now, Mark Sagunas. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point. The 2-1 home. And he's getting his money's worth up there now. It's full 3-2.
Time to narrow your focus up there at the plate. In a one-run game, he doesn't want to walk you, so there's a good chance he's going to get something to handle right here.
Has them down to their final strike. Here it comes. And he strikes him out to end it here as they were able to get the possible tying run to the plate but could not cash in.
Yeah, he does surrender one run, so it wasn't a flawless performance. But in this game, you don't have to be perfect. You just have to be good enough to win, and he was.
This one, definitely a low-scoring affair as we get one last look at our final line score. And guys, a very important outing turned in on the mound for the man you see right there. He was a big factor, of course, and is the recipient of our Topps Player of the Game Award.
Yeah, not the longest outing you'll ever see, six innings, but he definitely was a factor in the game. Did a good job while he was out there, and he gets the W because of it.
Three to two, the finish in tonight's game. Sacramento jump out to a 1-0 series lead. Tony Watson takes home the win. So that's a wrap for us here tonight. For my partners in the booth, Mark DeRozan, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. And for more, click over to theshownation.com.
Fans, our final line score. First for the victorious Rivercats, 3 runs on 9 hits. No errors. They left 6 men on base. For Iowa, 2 runs on 5 hits. No errors. They left 4 men on base.